Hey guys, Jordan here with nuCamp. Today we're going to be talking about what to do with your battery when you winterize for the season.
If you have a standard lead acid battery in your camper, there are three options for winter storage. First is to plug your camper into shore power for the winter and turn off all appliances and electronics. Second, you can remove the battery from your trailer and place it on a trickle charge. And third, you can simply remove the battery from the trailer for the winter. This option is the least ideal because all batteries slowly lose charge over time. If you do not place it on a trickle charge, be sure to store it somewhere accessible and test the voltage periodically. Don't let the voltage drop below 12.4 volts. If you've upgraded to lithium batteries, we recommend these two options for storing your battery. First, turn the battery disconnect switch to the red position and pull the fuse for the solar controller. Or, if you prefer to take your batteries out of the camper, the lithium batteries can be safely disconnected for the winter without the need for trickle charging.
Thanks for joining us. Please feel free to reach out to us here at tech@nucamprv.com if you have any further questions. Thank you.